A close friend of mine is legally blind with partial vision. Hearing how hard it was for her to do things really struck me. This motivated me to help her as soon as possible. I was struck by this irony that as a perception and AI engineer, I've been teaching robots to see things. At the same time, there are people who cannot see and need help. So the system is basically an assistive device that can understand the environment using artificial intelligence. Currently, we can detect a bunch of objects, including people, traffic lights, cats, dogs, fire hydrants, and street signs, and so on. When I first came with the idea, the right sensor and edge technologies didn't even exist. Now they do, thanks to Intel. The prototype is comprised of a backpack containing an AI computing unit and sensors concealed in a vest along with a power source. The OakD camera that we're using as an inbuilt Movidius AI VPU, we are also using Intel's OpenVINO technologies to optimize our AI models to gain a higher inferencing speed. When it comes to edge AI, Intel is leading the forefront in a way that makes the world a better place to live.